Virginia Governor Glenn Youngkin picked a date for the special election to fill the seat of the late Congressman Donald McEachin. It will be February 21st. As we reported, McEachin passed away November 28th after a long battle with colorectal cancer. He was only 61 years old. The last day for candidates to file to run in the 4th District is December 23rd.